inspire us to be elevated to a higher sense of beauty, and you do that because of who you are.
We are in the heart of Manhattan, Central Park. In many ways, the fashion capital of the world. We have the most amazing show that will take you through 50 years of his life and the dreams he has believed in and has shared with people all around the world.
Ralph, love and respect, man. Thank you so much for having this amazing evening.
50 years of history is pretty extraordinary. He's always been so extraordinary.
He really is. The epitome of the American dream. It's so surreal to be here in so many ways. I mean, you're sitting next to Anna Wintour and Steven Spielberg, Robert De Niro and Oprah and Pierce Brosnan. I mean, it's just as surreal as it gets.
What's special about tonight is that we've invited guests from all around the world. They start by experiencing a modern technology where you can walk through 50 years of advertising and iconography.
I've always associated Ralph Lauren with a kind of timeless elegance.
His take on fashion, it's not stuffy, it's not too high, but it makes you feel good while you wear it.
Quintessential, classic brand.
I'm very thrilled that you're here.
It's a real honor to get to be here to celebrate somebody who's inspired me.
If I had to have a dream, this is beyond my dreams.
If you think about American fashion, I think Ralph really is like the epitome of that.
Thank you very much. I love you.
He is a true icon in every sense of the word. Every time you see a collection of his, you feel like you're watching a story of a relationship, a movie. It's the Ralph Lauren lifestyle.